is for us an important trading partner, and the vast majority of trade is uncomplicated. We have issues with access to the Chinese market, with question of a level playing field, for example, or subsidies. These are issues we are discussing on a regular basis. But it is also clear that highly sophisticated technologies that are empowering to build up military capabilities are under the term of economic security. And there we have to have a very close eye on it. Therefore, this is something I've discussed with the Chinese leadership, and it's important to make understood that we differentiate.
中国的对外开放坚定不移，将持续为世界各国分享中国机遇，创造良好条件。过去40多年，中国在开放当中发展了自己，汇集了世界。现在中国已经是140多个国家和地区主要贸易伙伴，我们关税总水平。 已经降到7.3%，近5年来，外商在中国直接投资的收益率约9%，在国际上这也是处在一个比较高的水平。因此，我说选择中国市场不是风险，而是机遇。我们敞开怀抱，真心欢迎各国企业。 继续投资中国，将持续努力打造市场化、法治化、国际化一流的营商环境。